tree to a drone. I'm gonna make a layered candy apple. It's in 3 minutes. It's super simple.
I love treats. My name is Drew. This is Treats with Drew.
For our ingredients, I have sticks, frost, 2 cans of frosting, clown sprinkles, and the rainbow sprinkle pack, and 3 apples. You can free washed apples. You can use as many apples as you want. I'm gonna put a stick in the apple like this. 2 sticks, I mean. And you might need a grown-up for this part. What you're supposed to do is put some vanilla and chocolate frosting, any frosting you want, but they need to be different, on this side and the other side of the apple. Well, I'll show you after you see what it looks like when it's done, if you don't understand. Now we've frosted the top part of the frosting. We'll put some chocolate on the bottom. Take a look at this. Oh, yeah. So good. Look at that. It is just amazing. If you want to make these, your mind will blow up. It's so good. It'll blow up. Thank you for watching Treats with Drew. Join me next time.
I love treats. My name is Drew. This is Treats with Drew.